name is Leslie Stevens, and I'm sitting in my kitchen on a Thursday morning before work, hence the humongous cup of coffee. And I'm speaking to my computer today because Mr. Crane told me that he would like me to say a few things at Sage Ridge. About Sage Ridge, I graduated in 2010, so that was almost 6 years ago. And I started Sage Ridge in sixth grade, so I'm what you would call a lifer. I went there from sixth to 12th grade. And the summer between middle school and upper school at Sage Ridge, I was faced with the decision of whether I want to leave or not. Over half of my friends had left to go to either Galena or Minogue, and I felt like I really wanted to follow them. But in the end, actually, very last minute, I was enrolled at one point in Galena, I made the decision on book day at Sage Ridge to stay at Sage Ridge. And the reason that I made that decision is because even though my friends were leaving, I knew that Sage Ridge had an unparalleled academic rigor. And it turns out that I was right. I feel that in retrospect, having gone to Sage Ridge with the teachers that I had from Mr. Cook in math, who helped me understand calculus despite all odds, and to Dr. Gay, who taught me senior seminar, and Ms. Bissonette, who taught me biology, in retrospect, I don't think that I would have been where I am today, having gone to Wellesley College and as an editor in Los Angeles. And one of the things that always really sticks to me as evidence of my Sage Ridge education is when I got to college, almost all of my friends were talking about how difficult college was and how much harder it was in high school and how they were really struggling to keep up with it. And I felt the opposite. I felt so prepared. I felt like Dr. Gay's senior seminar was harder than some of my senior seminars at college. It was just this total preparation that comes from being in this small environment where you can go and talk to teachers at lunch and, you know, you really have this relationship and you have people who will help you hone an essay. And even when it drives you crazy at the time because you keep getting this essay handed back to you, what they're really doing is helping you build the skills for the building blocks for what you might do with your career. So while it wasn't always easy at times, I'm just so happy with my decision to have stayed at Sage Ridge. And it's a decision that's really marked the rest of my life.